Welcome back to Reactory. Are you ready to react to some amazing science experiments today?
I am super excited to do this. Let's do it. Digging a hole. Do we get Mentos?
Oh. What is that?
What is this?
Oh, it's a rock. At first, I thought it was a crab.
There it is.
Oh, it's a campfire. Campfire. Whoa.
What is he doing?
That is like boiling hot. Why did somebody figure this out? That's my question. It looks like a swamp.
Just, what's another way we can make a huge mess?
Ooh, yeah, good idea. Let's keep all of these in the back of our pocket.
I love it.
Yep.
I just like that they're playing with lava.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
I'm terrified of that.
It's super safe from what I've heard.
Is it? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, they're squishing the orange.
What experiment is going on here?
Oh, it's a grapefruit.
Yeah.
Why would you waste a perfectly good grapefruit? Oh, it's sliding. The tire is sliding. Do you see that? Or is it just me? Oh, no.
What would happen if you did a banana peel?
Oh, it would definitely make you skid out.
It would make the car just flip over.
That's a strong banana.
Right?
I think some people find the sound like relaxing, right? When you like squish stuff and yeah, like ASMR, you just squish wrappers.
Squish me.
Like this.
I've been squished better than that.
I don't want to squish you, you're my friend.
I wanted to hear the sound I made.
What are they making, Shivers? It looks like a mouse trap.
It looks like a rat trap.
It does. Don't watch.
What?
Don't watch, it could get a little rough for you.
Maybe it's a little rat catapult. A ratapult.
What's happening? There's wires. This is getting very legit.
Mm-hmm.
What? I don't even know what I'm watching.
I don't either. It's science.
A rocket?
Batteries?
Wires?
Wires?
Hot glue?
It's all science-y.
What is the point of this? Oh, hey, the rockets are gonna fly all by themselves.
Wow.
Of a distance,
I think it probably went into space.
Ooh, that's why they couldn't show it.
Right?
Yeah. It's a secret experiment that they're working on currently.
That's exactly right.
Yep. Yeah, you have to look under this video, and if that subscription button's red, make it gray right now.
Do it.
Yeah.
Quick. Coke, Sprite.
Sprite's my favorite.
It's a taste test? No.
It's in a toilet. Why are they putting it in the toilet? They're wasting perfectly good soda.
It ends up there anyway.
Ew. We can't talk about that here, Shivers.
Oh, sorry.
You have to be ladylike. They're putting Mentos in the toilet.
What do you think's gonna happen?
They're gonna flush it, and chaos is going to ensue. Is that honey?
Nope.
What was that? I didn't see.
I don't know. I don't know. What?
I'm so intrigued right now. Whoa! Oh! That's super cool.
Don't sit on that.
I don't think that's the point, Shivers. That would probably hurt, right?
Well, what did we learn?
You can cause a large foam explosion.
You're a scientist, aren't you?
I am a scientist.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa!
By magnetic repulsion.
That's cool.
The voice is cool.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Kind of sounds like you.
It sounds like part of this experiment was inhaling helium.
Oh, maybe that's why it's flying like a balloon. Whoa. My head cannot follow that fast enough. What's happening?
A second magnet.
See, my question...
offsets the magnet.
Why did they figure this out, Shivers?
I don't know. I don't even know what's going on here.
Just magnets everywhere. Oh, they're dancing!
Oh!
That's cool.
That's adorable.
That was pretty cute.
It was worth the wait, for sure. It was like a little square dance of magnets. Take your magnet by the hand.
I'll just let you finish that one.
Yeah, that's all I got.
Weightlifting?
Pepsi?
A lot of Pepsi. I've never seen that much Pepsi.
I feel Mentos are in our future.
You think?
Yep.
I wonder if it's as good as Coke, though, with exploding.
Ooh.
He's just weightlifting.
We should taste test the explosions. Does a Coke explosion taste better than a Pepsi explosion?
That's a cool and unsafe idea.
Comment below.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Which one do you think would taste better?
I'd mix them together.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I like Coke better.
Yeah.
Actually, Dr. Pepper. I think it would explode better than the Pepsi.
Yes. Now we're talking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have my own science experiments coming.
We should do this.
Yeah, we should. Just make tons of explosions
out
in
of
office.
Dr. Pepper.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What's next?
Glow sticks.
Okay.
What is ferro fluid? The glowy stuff?
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, it looks like a spider. That looks kind of weird. It looks like a fingerprint. No?
Yeah. That's what my fingerprints look like. Look,
same.
Check it out.
Same. Yeah, look, those are yours.
Yeah.
They're yours.
I put my fingers all in that. That's why they glow now. I glow in the dark now.
I don't think you should put your fingers in that.
No, it was a bad idea.
It looks like Picasso.
Picasso looked like that?
Yeah. Well, his paintings.
He was a strange looking man.
His paintings were. I don't like that they're jiggling that. That looked really creepy to me at the end.
It looked like a heart.
That's exactly what I thought.
Yeah.
It is science. Anatomy.
What's next?
Wait.
What?
Are those magnets?
Oh, I love these.
That's satisfying.
Yeah.
They're bouncy and shiny.
Look at how they hold together.
Whoa.
What?
We should make a Shivers out of magnets.
Oh. I love it.
That would be super cool.
I love that idea.
Science.
What? Is there water in that?
Yeah, they dropped it into a tub. Oh, that's a big magnet.
I just want to watch this all day long.
This one's very satisfying. Oh, they broke. Now they're coming back together. Science.
Magnetism.
It was magnetizing.
Magnificent.
You're better at this than me.
That's debatable.
Oh. Oh. Wait, that's sand. It's not dirt.
No, it's sand.
They're in the Bahamas. Why are they covering it back up? Are they going to plant flowers?
Is that snow and sand in the Bahamas?
I think you're... Yeah, that's weird.
Wow.
They're pouring soda into the ground, but it's making a hole.
Hey, Bree.
Yeah.
There's still no Dr. Pepper.
I'm offended. I have to reach out to these scientists right now. I don't know how.
You've got a niche. If you just do Dr. Pepper's science experiments, it'll be great.
No one else has done it.
Mm-mm.
Original idea. Run! Run, Forrest!
Okay!
You know, if I was just out... Oh! Hold on! I didn't expect that. I did not expect that.
Wow!
Oh! I don't think that's safe.
No!
You could shower in that, though. It kind of looks like it was toasty. It was, like, steaming.
And it made it steam. Because of science.
Mm-hmm. We're learning a lot today.
Yeah. Physics, sure. Physics.
Matches.
I guess all of this is sort of physics, right?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll go with that. This doesn't look like it's going to be safe. Nope. Definitely.
Unlike running things over with your car.
Yeah, that's totally safe.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I would hurt myself. I lit my fingernail on fire the other day.
What?
I can't do this. Yeah.
You did do this.
It's funky.
Let me see. Is it still on fire? Whoa.
Luckily not. Yeah. It's a little embarrassing. Oh.
What?
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 That. There's a lot to that. There's a lot of steps.
That's probably not a good idea.
I think you should try that one, actually. I would watch it. I would watch you do that.
I'm very flammable. I think I've said this before.
Oh, no.
Where are we going?
Why are they in the sand again? Oh, that looks dangerous. It's
Mentos?
Yeah, Mentos.
Dr. Pepper?
Nope.
What was that powder?
Mentos powder.
Ooh, yum. I don't think it was Mentos powder, Shivers.
No. Coke?
Pepsi? Where's the Dr. Pepper? This is getting pretty intense.
I have a feeling this is going to explode.
Me too. And they had to dig a really big hole this time. That looks just like a water fountain. We should make one of those.
We could make one of those.
Yeah. I mean, you could just have it constantly refilled. So when you walk into the office, it's always shooting up.
In the office?
Yeah.
You are thinking now.
Yep.
Just making a mess all over.
I would like
it. Be fantastic.
It would.
Yeah.
And it would taste good. No!
Oh.
That's bad for your tire, right?
This is...
Okay. Shivers, they wasted coffee.
This is terrible.
Do you shake a lot because you drink too much coffee?
I shake a lot. You don't want to know why I shake a lot. It's a long, terrible story.
Oh, no. Orbeez look like candy to me. Don't eat them, but they look delicious.
Yeah, I might eat that.
Don't they? They look like little candies.
They do.
I don't feel like I understand the whole crushing thing. You're just literally running over something.
Yeah.
I can do that.
We got a good beat.
Okay. I'm just distracted by this music.
Right?
It's a flappy thing. A flappy thing and a wire and a...
Science.
Why? Why would somebody go to the effort to make this?
Because of science.
Because of science. Mm-hmm. Yep.
I still don't even know what we're looking at.
Me either. It's like a piano? Flippy thing? Oh! Wait. I don't think that's legal.
That's not legal.
Don't use this one.
Don't do it.
It's dangerous. Are they hydro dipping? It looks like they're hydro-dipping something.
This needs Mentos.
Ooh, make it tasty.
Yeah.
This is cool.
It is cool.
It looks like a flower, like a 70s flower. Flower from the 70s.
From the 70s.
It's like
trippy.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
They keep putting more and more paint on this. It's all dripping. It's dripping off the side and then just staying like two colors in the center.
Neat.
I need to know why this works.
I need to know what science this is.
I know. It was just like pushing. It was pushing science, mm-hmm. You know? One paint.
Pushing science.
Yeah.
I was bad at that class. I got an F in pushing.
You're not very strong. Push against me. Yeah, come back. It's okay.
Okay.
Is that Red Bull? Or is it Dr. Pepper? It's Dr. Pepper!
We finally get what we've all been asking for.
Finally. I actually didn't know that a car could crush it that easily. Wait, it didn't. It rolled over two of them.
So we're proving
that
a car weighs less than a can of Dr. Pepper.
You get it. This
science
lesson has been really good for you, Shiver.
I think so. I feel much smarter now.
Yeah, you feel like you could recreate one of these?
I think so, yeah.
People are gonna wanna stick around and see that. Make sure you subscribe, join the notification squad,
yeah.
And
stay tuned.